Money? I'll give you money. Just let me go.
Container detected. Inhibitor container detected. Inhibitor container detected.
You sure you know what you're doing?
Yeah.
monster.
I gotta take a leak.
Thank you. should I know they were scammers?
Can you hear yourself at all?
Then why did you come here?
Because I am
supposed to be right yesterday, but the merchant's late.
Sorry to hear that.
You come over to see us next week.
Please, let Scott come out. I need to talk to him. Please.
Aiden, thank you. Thank you for getting Scott home safely.
Can I talk to him?
Sure, of course. Scott?
Aiden, you made it.
Do you, have the necklace I gave you?
What? What are you talking about, Scott?
Yes, here's the necklace you got from that apartment. I looked into it like you asked. You were right. It's worth quite a lot.
See? Rude? I got the necklace. Now you have to give me less.
No. This can't be. How did you...
I did what you asked. Less belongs to me now.
Belongs? I what now?
We could finally be together.
Wait, you nearly got yourself killed, scaring your mother and me half to death just to win me like a carnival prize from my father? So I could belong to you?
No, this was all for you. Really, you should have seen me out there.
It's true. He was brave. But heroic, even.
I don't even recognize you anymore.
Luz! Wait, Luz! This was for you! All for you!
Just tell your boy to keep away from my daughter.
With pleasure. Well, drama aside, at least Scott made it home in one piece. Thanks to you. Take this.
You think they'll be okay?
Scott and Luz? Who knows? I love my boy, but you know, he's a bit of a handful. And at that age, whew.
Ever since got a detective agency,
this ridiculous block
you're pretty good at this.
I'm not an opera fan, but I do appreciate some classy carnage.
We'll never finish with you coming back every 4 minutes.
Talk to your daughter.
Thank you. And come again.
About time Sophie grew into the woman her mother was.
water tower, Dad.
Why are you just standing there?
Because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
Tch!